So you go out to Salt Lake City. What was your impression when you got there?
No black people.
Yeah.
It was like me and my wife and my three kids was 85% of the black population. You know, I was like, that's all y'all want. You here?